Assalamualaikum students, how are you all? Today in this session we are going to learn about word problems. Now if you remember, I have told you word problems have three things: understanding, number and the question. यानि कि एक तो होता है understanding, यानी कि उसमें कुछ बताया जाता है, कोई story होती है. एक होता है question जो end में लिखा होता है, और कुछ numbers given होते हैं. ठीक है, वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड फर्स्ट थिंग व्हाट दे आर टेलिंग यू, राइट. तो इस क्वेश्चन में क्या बताया गया है, अकॉर्डिंग टू द 2017 सेंसस, यानी कि 2017 के मर्दमशुमारी के मुताबिक द पॉपुलेशन ऑफ लाहौर इज़ 4,126,285 एंड द पॉपुलेशन ऑफ रावलपिंडी इज हाउ मच, 2,098,231. ये दो डिफरेंट सिटीज़ की दो डिफरेंट पॉपुलेशंस गिवन हैं. ये तो हो गई हमारी अंडरस्टैंडिंग. नाउ व्हाट इज़ द क्वेश्चन, व्हाट इज़ द टोटल पॉपुलेशन ऑफ दीज टू सिटीज़. अब मैंने आपको ये बताया था कि अगर टर्म्स होती हैं एडिशन की, कुछ सब्ट्रैक्शन की, डिवीज़न की और मल्टीप्लिकेशन की, हम आज जो वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स कर रहे हैं वो मिक्स्ड हैं. यानी कि हमें पहले अंडरस्टैंड करना है कि इस वर्ड प्रॉब्लम में हमें करना क्या है. एज़ यू कैन सी, इसके कुछ कीज वर्ड होते हैं. यहाँ पे लिखा हुआ है टोटल. टोटल टोटल मीन्स सम ऑफ समथिंग, मीन्स इन दिस थिंग वी हैव टू डू एडिशन. इन दिस क्वेश्चन वी विल डू द एडिशन. नाउ व्हाट आर द नंबर्स गिवन, द नंबर्स ओवर हियर आर गिवन, the population of Lahore and the population of Rawalpindi. So what will be our statement? First we write the statement heading. Now as I have told you that the statement should be very short. You don't have to write the whole story in the statement. So what we can simply write, population of Lahore and population of Rawalpindi. So we write, population of Lahore population of Rawalpindi. Now what we will do, we write the numbers of these two cities. Yes, what is the first one? 4,126,285 is the population of Lahore. Now next one, population of Rawalpindi, 2,098,231. Now as the word total is given, so means we have to add these two numbers. Now we do addition here. Six, 8 plus 3, 11. 2 plus 2 is 4. 4 plus 1, the carry, that is 5. Now 8 plus 6, 8, 9, 10, 9, 10, 14. 1, carry. Now 9 plus 3, 2 plus 1 is 3, and 3 plus 9 is 12. 1 carry, 2 down. Now we have no number here at the down, so we only add 1 and 1, that is 2. And the last one is 6. Now it is difficult to read this number. Now what we will do, we put the comma starting from the right hand side. After 3 numbers we put commas, and after 3 numbers we put comma. So how do we read this number? If you remember, this is ones period, this is thousands period, and this is million periods. So how do we read this? 6,224,516. So what is the total population? The total population, the total population is 6,224,516. 224,516. That is your answer statement. Never forget to write the answer statement in the end of the answer or solving the word problem. Now let's see the next question. Now in this question, what's written in this question? The government wants to build new homes for 382 homeless families. जो government है उसको homes बनाने हैं, house बनाने हैं कितनी families के लिए? 382 homeless families के लिए government को घर बनाने हैं. If each cost rupees 400,960, means each house will cost home how much? 400,960 is the cost of each home or each house. How much will the project cost all together? Now all together is also the word in which you have to do addition, but not in this one. Why? Because they are not telling you the cost of two different houses. Addition हम तब करते हैं जब आपको same चीज़ बताई जाती है एक ही question के अंदर. Understanding क्या है इसके अंदर? कि आपकी एक चीज़ तो दी हुई है cost और एक चीज़ दी हुई है number of homeless people or families. दो अलग अलग बातें हैं, दो अलग अलग चीज़ें inform की हुई हैं, बताई हुई हैं, तो इसलिए we will not do addition in this. ठीक है, लेकिन हमें all together पूरे 382 families के house कितने बनेंगे वो हमें मालूम करना है. And to find that, what we will do, we have to multiply. ठीक है, all together word में ज़रूरी नहीं है कि आप addition करें. अगर आपको दो अलग अलग information दी हुई होती हैं, then we will do what? We will multiply. Now, first we will write the statement. As I told you, the statement should be very short. So first we write number of homeless families. Number of homeless families, how much? 382. And each house costs how much? 400,960. Now what we'll do, I have told you we'll multiply in this. So first we write the bigger number here, 400,960 multiply with 382. Now how we will multiply? We will multiply by each number step wise. Okay, first we multiply 2 with the whole all numbers, then 8 with all numbers, and then 3 with all numbers. 2 zeros are 0, 2 6s are 12, 1 carry, 2 here. 2 9s are 18, 18 plus 1, 19, again 1 carry, 9 here. 2 zeros are, when you multiply any number with 0, the answer will always be 0. But if we are multiplying 2 zeros are 0, we have a number on the top, that is carry number 1. So we add 1 in the 0, it will become 1. 2 zeros are 0. Why I am writing 0 here? Because here we have no carry numbers. So we only write 0 here, and 2 4s are 8. Now next number, 8. 8 zeros are 0. After doing one number multiplication, we put the cross, one cross. Means one multiplication is done. 8 zeros are 0. 8 6s are, 6 8s are 48. So we write 4 here, 8 here. 8 9s are 72. 72 plus 4, 73, 74, 75, 76. 7 carry, 6 we write. Now 8 zeros are 0. Plus 7, 7, 8 4s are 32. Now we have done 2 times multiplication, means 2 numbers we have already multiplied. So we put 2 cross here, एंड नाउ वी आर मल्टीप्लाइंग 3 विद ऑल द नंबर्स. 3 जीरो ज़ा 0, 3 सिक्स ज़ा 18, 3 नाइन ज़ा 27, 27 प्लस 1 28, 2 कैरी 8 हियर. 3 जीरो ज़ा 0, 0 प्लस 2 2, 3 फोर ज़ीरो ज़ा 0 एंड 3 फोर ज़ा 12. Now we are doing addition in the end. 0, 2, 8 plus 9, 17, 8 plus 6, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 14 plus 1, 15 plus 1, 16, 1 carry, 6 here, 7 plus 1, 8, 8 plus 8, 16, 8 plus 1, 9, 9 plus 2, 11, and 11 plus 2, 13, 1 carry, 3 here, 3 plus 1, 4, and then we have 12 number here, so we write 12. Now, our number is very big, so let's write here. How much will the project cost? The project cost rupees 1,2,4,3,6,6,7,2,0. That is how much? 124,366,720. How do we read this number? 124,366,720 is the total cost of the project. Now let's see the next question.